Don't worry, the dragon will survive the next skin and I will put it on my wall, but please don't try this at home. And if you would like to support me and see my next work, you can do this if you subscribe. Thank you so much.